News just in from the Phillies. The team has fired hitting coach John Mallee, and he's being replaced by former manager Charlie Manuel. Manuel, of course, led the Phillies to their 2008 World Series title and has been working as a senior advisor to the general manager. The Phillies currently have the fourth worst batting average in the National League, and they've struggled to score runs lately. We're told Manuel will be serving as a hitting coach for the rest of the season.